Wir wollen Gold erreichen.
We want to get the gold medal.
Vor zwei Jahren, die haben die Messlatte ziemlich hoch gesetzt, aber wir wollen da rangreifen.
Two years ago, we set the bar quite high, but we want to achieve more. The German basketball team came to Taipei with revenge in mind. Team USA won the gold medal with an 84-77 double overtime victory over Germany at the last summer at Universiade in South Korea. One of the key players is Robin Amayes, a student in economics, engineering and Bundesliga player. For the 23-year-old off-guard, it was very important to come to these Summer Olympics, Summer Universiade. It's very important for me. I missed more than half of my season preparation in Bayreuth, but it's important personally to have the responsibility to play in this competition. My teammates are so cool. We get along very well, so it's great fun to play with them. I can go to the basket, I can shoot, I can find my teammates, I can construct a game, and I can make good passes. I think my strong points are on offense. Well, often I put my head through the wall. Sometimes it works and I can make points, sometimes it's a turnover or a stupid move. But I have to work to improve this. Well, in their goal to make in the final and get in the gold medal, the German team has some strong cards to play. Their team spirit is one of their major advantages compared to other teams. Well, we don't have players with big egos. We distribute the ball, every player is involved and everyone knows about his role. Our team is one of the best and we appreciate it off the court as well. And we communicate a lot with each other. Well, he wasn't lucky at the beginning of the tournament. He had a problem with the patella tendon and had to take a few days off whilst his teammates were already practicing. I don't think we underestimate our opponents. We have to give everything we have to be able to make the final. I think I helped the team and also the team helped me. They gave me a chance to express myself and to play in a satisfying way. I played Finland and won 71-64. Well, we really wanted to win this match, he says. They'd already played Hong Kong, Norway and Japan in Pool B, and then it was Finland. What a tough game it was. We wanted to win this match. We did a good job.
Und haben im vierten Viertel endlich die Führung übernommen. Und nachdem wir die Führung übernommen hatten, da ja, da haben wir den Sieg dann souverän nach Hause gefahren. Aber es
war took the lead in the fourth quarter, and that was really hard work for us. Germany won 85-73 and finished strong. And Robin suffered as much as his teammates in a very tough game. Robin is a player who has to play. At the beginning he wasn't very good, but well, he couldn't find his rhythm. But then once he got the feeling in the gut of the game, he became our trump card. He made some very important points and he took responsibility. That was against Canada. Well, Germany achieved their first goal, being leader of Group B with 10 points. And the quarterfinal against Latvia required some serious preparation. Latvia. That's going to be a really tough game.
Well,
Latvia is a very good basketball team. They play a very structured game. And we have to be aware of not making any mistakes right from the start.
We've
got to play basketball for the entire 40 minutes. We have to be physical, and I think we have a very good chance of beating them. But Germany started badly. They couldn't find any rhythm. Latvia better in all aspects, but Germany managed to tie the scores with the last 20 seconds, 76 all, but Latvia took the victory due to a bad pass in the last few seconds. Germany was out, Latvia in the semi-final. We fought hard, we had a difficult group game, especially the last two. Our legs were tired, but that's normal. But despite that, we had a great tournament, we've motivated each other, so I have to take my hat off to the team. We showed a lot of character and certainly didn't give up. Well, the dream of going to the final and revenge of 2015 was gone. Robin Amay's gained experience during this summer university. He wants to be back in 2 years' time for the next edition of it, fighting for the gold medal in Napoli. And he certainly won't give up.